What's going on, like, game, man? It's your boy Shaq coming at y'all with this Hopsin, ill mind of Hopsin 5, man. I reacted to part 8. That was my first reaction to Hopsin ever. So I didn't really break it down like I was capable of doing. So we're gonna break this one down, man. A lot of y'all told me this was one of the best ones right here. I saw a lot of comments saying react to part 5. Y'all told me it was a banger. So we finna check out part 5. We gonna actually break this one down because I know what to expect. I know my guy got bars. My guy got bars. He got flow. He got, bro, I'm telling you. We finna check it out together, man. Let's get it.
Man, I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare at. Who walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm in.
Oh! Oh my god. He said, all the kids saying F school and dropping out like a miscarriage. Oh my god. The bars. This is what we came here for. Man. I'm telling y'all. Hold up, man.
Fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I ain't taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around here ain't never had strict parents. All of your brain cells.
Most of you chumps right here ain't never had strict parents. Hold up, what are you finna get into? Hold up, we gotta see what you about to get into.
Never had strict parents. All of your brain cells rotten from weed. You feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see. With a past so dark that Satan to jump out of his seat. But still you out in the streets thinking you hot as can be. Without the knowledge to lead, so you just follow the sheep. Making sure your lame swag is all polished and clean. While your favorite rapper's like, yeah, he got it from me. You been brainwashed by a fake life that you used to living. When I say the word fun, what do you envision?
Yeah.
Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You trying to bang, bumping new edition.
Mm.
Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it!
Oh my god. Oh my god, this really how niggas living these days. Niggas sleeping with everybody they see. They being influenced by these lame ass, fake ass rappers. They smoking a lot of weed, ain't got no brain. Come on, man. Come on, man. I know he got a lot of hell for this.
Give me it. Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess. No.
Ooh.
It's only in school because your parents make you go. And all you do is play beer pong and hang out with the bros. Yo,
Yo, I know he got hell for this one. He stepped on a lot of toes for this one. We only a minute and 30 seconds in, and bro, he already speaking straight facts, bro. This is what I came here for. Biology, man. Come on, man.
Society's got you living for a whack cause. You a fucking adult with no skills at all.
Mm.
You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing at all.
Mm.
Still, you fiend for the glamorous fruits you don't have cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is, I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. You pick something up, dry it out, and put it down 2 minutes later.
Oh,
and you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now, whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try.
Now he talking. Now he talking. Anybody that call you out on your boost, you a hater now. They a hater now, huh? Anybody telling you doing something wrong, they automatically label a hater. They could be trying. Come on, man. Come on, Hopsin. Come on, bro.
And one day you'll get older and regret it all, cause you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad fruit off of the tree. Make the sacrifice. Girls, stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie. You always talk about how every man's faking. You can't take it and you want something real. Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking.
Facts.
Pulling a lowlife nigga who claim he cash make it till you let him hit and find out he work at the gas station.
My man said you put the short clothes on, you go to the club, now you ass shaking. You amazed by all this cash he saw him until you let him hit, and then you find out he work at the gas station. Oh my God. Come on, man. Y'all can't tell me this ain't happened to soap. Man, come on, man. That right there is out here. That's happening every day out here, bro. That's happening every day out here. These niggas go to the club flex with all this money, but bro, that be bill money they flexing with. The girls be impressed by it, then they let the nigga hit and find out he really broke. Come on, man. Y'all better get y'all head straight, bro. I'm telling you. He on something.
Pulling a lowlife nigga who claim he cash make it till you let him hit and find out he work at the gas station. One of them niggas got you pregnant, now you can't raise it, but you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop fronting like he in the club posted in the back waiting. It's the club, well guys put on a new persona. After they get loaded with a few coronas, they always shouting and wild out with habits that very few condone them. Then they look for beautiful brainless bitches like you to bone them.
Come on, bro, come on, that's what I'm told. That's exactly what I just said. He said these niggas go to the club, they have a new persona. They acting like a whole different person. Then they get that alcohol inside of them. Then they find a brainless girl like he said. And use her. Come on, man.
Then when they leave you, you cry and cry. Talking about, oh my God, I can't find the guy. I spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on earth? I should die. You want Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty. You're nasty and probably got herpes.
Oh!
The secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula because your last one's not working. The term real nigga's publicly used. And I need to know what it means because I'm fucking confused. Are you one? We're always busting your tool with nothing to lose and something to prove. The homies up in your crew. Is it because you selling drugs to get loot and brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you? But
exactly, like what? But like, bro, I be seeing all kind of niggas glorified getting shot. Nigga, y'all niggas not invincible. Y'all got lucky. Come on, man. That's it's not cool. I'd rather live my life every day and not get shot. I don't care who think I'm cool, nigga. I'm not getting shot just to get no badge about. Man, come on, man. Y'all can't tell me my man Hopsin ain't speaking facts right here, man. This is tough.
Because you selling drugs to get loot and brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you? But your life's a struggle, right? And you just hustling through. Nah, you hamster ass nigga, you just stuck in the loop. Man, why do black people gotta be the only ones who can't evolve? Cause you in the streets acting like a Neanderthal. You can't stand the law, you lost as an abandoned dog. And all you interested in is fighting, rapping, and basketball. I can't even fuck with you. Cause if we out in public, you gon' get caught stealing some shit and get my ass in trouble too. You get up.
He said, hey, I can't even be out in public with you. Cause when we out there, you gon' steal something. Then you gon' get me in trouble too, nigga. Come on, man. That's why we can't evolve, because all these niggas want to do what he said. He said, right, play basketball, and what else? He said three things. They want to do three things.
He's the only ones who can't evolve. Cause you in the streets acting like a Neanderthal. It's clear you can't stand the law. You lost as an abandoned dog. And all you interested in is fighting, rapping, and basketball.
Fighting,
I can't
rapping,
even
and
talk
basketball.
With you. Cause if we out in public, you gon' get caught stealing some shit and get my ass in trouble too. You get old and be nothing. Living life in these streets, thugging and starting shit with anybody mean mugging. Look at you, a real nigga, thinking your life's cool. Girls used to turn me down for guys who were like you.
Facts.
Grab their heart and shove a spearhead right through.
Ooh.
Then they regret it because it wasn't the right move. Your real nigga talk seems bogus. A real nigga don't brag about being real as long as he knows it.
Facts.
Your future doesn't seem hopeless. A real nigga stays out of jail, handle shit and he keeps focused.
Take care of your family out here, man. That's the if you out there taking care of your kids, I respect you, bro. I got the utmost respect for you, bro. That's a real nigga to me. You take care of your family and your kids. By any means, that's a real nigga to me. Not all these niggas are saying they real and getting their friends to co-sign for them to say they real. That ain't proving nothing to me. A real nigga to me is taking care of your family, bro. I'm sorry. If you ain't doing that, I can't fuck with you.
To all you rappers who soul is out in the wrong, you inspire the issue I wrote about in this song. You go to pile on the young who roam around in the slums. See, this is what happens when rap's overcrowded with bums. The hours long when I'm rolling out with your tongue. The man above is my guide, you know the power is strong. All the minutes and freaks are only in it for cheese. And the mass control limit was breached. Fuck hip hop. They only in it for cheese, and any eyewitness can see they purposely making the innocent weak. My existence on this planet's for you. I ain't only here to benefit me. Yeah, we need to make a change while there's still time. It is hard, and sometimes I struggle trying to reveal mine. I can guide you if you feel blind. I just need you to be willing to journey into my ill mind.
Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Bro, what? That was heat, bro. That was heat. I can listen to this nigga every day, bro. I'm sorry. I can listen to Hopsin every day. If all his songs like this, I can listen to this nigga every day, bro. He dropping straight knowledge for y'all out here. Come on, man. He said that's why the rap game is overcrowded with bombs now. Same type of niggas walk around. They only in it for the tease. They ain't trying to educate you. They ain't trying to give you knowledge. They ain't trying to do nothing. They just trying to get paid. I get it. Everybody wants to get paid. But why you? I'd rather save a bunch of people rather than just caring about myself. I'd rather help a bunch of people with my music than to get paid. Cause what's good to get paid if you ain't make an impact on this earth while you was here, bro? That's what he telling you. That's what he telling you. That's tough. I can't believe I'm so late with this nigga, bro. We got more Hopsin to check out. Y'all let me know y'all already told me part 7 was hot. Y'all told me part four was hot. But this part 5. So we're gonna check out 7 and 4. If you got any more hot songs, y'all let me know in the comment section. Y'all know I read y'all comments, man. So keep commenting, man. We're gonna keep dropping this heat, man. Let's get it.